That's 45th.
45th?
Yeah. I got it. Explain what you're gonna do today.
Going to Annie Up Studios to lay down some Rush, some fucking MGK. I have to. And some other random things that I might feel like doing just to show the world what I have to offer and hopefully get some things out of it. So, wait, where am I turning that again?
West 45th.
45th, okay. And hopefully I get some work after I show everybody what I'm all about. If I'm lucky, but if not, I'm just gonna keep going. Not stop. And I'm gonna listen to this non-stop, regardless of what happens in my life. So, yeah. Where do I go from here?
That's later.
For the Bronx, whoever thought she would have found love in a stereo. Two headphones in a box. She sits me up every morning on the walk to school. She ain't worried about these other little kids. She told me, hey, they be saying something new. And you always got the illest kids.
Boom, boom.
Tech, and she takes me out just so the block can see. Told me she wanted the world to know. So she makes me loud. Now the whole block wants me. But I'm all hers, and she's all mine. And even though her parents don't like me inside, whenever her daddy comes around, we just hide. Cause she doesn't want to sleep without me. That's why I said,
so turn me out. You set me free. Just look inside the speakers and they see me. So turn me up. You can set me free. Just look inside the speakers and there you'll find me. There you'll find me.
Yeah, and she loves my sound. That's why I'm always around. Both of the most